This is my first time.
Yay!
And I've been a bit hesitant because I'm quite angry and I didn't want my first poem about anger. But honestly, I loved your poem. And on behalf of people, and I'm tall and part of people, I loved your poem. I think sexist people are annoyed by it. Other people may. And also, commenting on women's clothing, not really funny. Makes me really, really angry. So, having said that, anger, rage, burning, all-consuming rage, fist-shaking rage. I want to throw plates, smash windows, slam doors. I want to see blood running down my hands. My blood cleansing me. So that I can breathe and feel the ground underneath my soles, so that I may look around and see you, really see you, and take life in. I know that in a few years' time, we will all look back at this, and Trump, and the elections, and bombs, and we will see that somewhere good came out of this, that the anger, rage, and grief will only be one page in a really, really good book. I just wish we wouldn't be stuck on this line right now.
Yeah. Brothers and sisters, one more time for Julia!